going to waste time asking everybody to come to the front. It's not necessary. Hold your oil in your hand. Are you got it? Now lift it. Take off the cover and lift it. Are you with me? Are you with me? This is your function for distinction. Please isolate yourself in the chamber of faith and silence every demonic whisper. What is going to happen to you in the next few days, next few weeks, next few months will shock your enemies. Be very careful. Let faith and prayer erupt within you now. Now begin for 1 minute to silently decree everything God said about your life this year. Begin to decree, I am anointed for manifestation. Oh, I need somebody violently. You cannot be quiet. For faith and prayer is what pulls down manifestation. Begin to say, by this unction upon my life, there will be manifestation. The sanction of a commander is upon your life. Now begin to command somebody to live your life. I decree in the name of Jesus, as the benediction is given this morning, it is the end of every satanic activity in anybody's life here. Can I get your wild amen? Somebody shout your loudest hallelujah. Hallelujah.